made you decide to join the National Guard?
It's a sound of freedom. Hey, this is SCA Tony Whitehead, the Enlisted Advisor of the National Guard. I joined the active duty Air Force on 2 December 1982, then I transitioned to the National Guard on April 1st, 1994. I joined the National Guard because I missed the military community. You think it's out of your system, but it really never is. I think one of the best things about being a guardsman is having that opportunity to work in our communities and serve those same communities. And at the same time, we can work with our active duty brothers and sisters and work on the national defense strategy. So to be the senior most enlisted person of the National Guard, it would be hard to say that I would change anything about it. I think the path that got me here is a path that I would say would work for anyone. What I mean by that is trust your instincts, and when the decisions are right for you and your family, make those decisions. And sometimes it may not be the ones that'll get you here directly. It's that indirect path that you have, the growth and development that takes place, that'll make you a better citizen, soldier, and citizen airman.